Norke. Costa Norke.
Turtle.
The turtle. The big.
Turtles.
Yeah, they are. Okay. The biggest turtles are in Galapagos, and they you can ride them like horses. That's
no,
what we.
No, poor turtles. Well, like.
That's what people do there.
20 pounds each.
They're like half ton, big, bigger than you, like a horse,
no.
Like an elephant.
No, poor creatures. I would never have a ride of turtles.
Okay.
I feel bad for horses too, but turtles especially.
So, yeah.
So where did we stop? Was it, yeah, the dream, constant search, and I realized that all I want to do is travel. I want to live for impressions. I want to see new places. I'm not into seeing that many new faces around me because I'm on that introverted side. But new places, definitely. I love nature. I love nature. I love water, woods, mountains. And yes, we're thinking right now about how to change.
We already have five ideas. Five ideas.
This rat race, or how you called it before, to be able to be more flexible, free, to see
new places,
more places, more beautiful places, and less people.
Places to see.
Yeah. So if you guys think that you feel the same, you can let us know under the comments below. Very interesting to know other people's ideas of how to make this dream come true. If someone is already doing that, traveling for fun, making money, please give us some recommendations. I know you have a lot of ideas, but
time for advertisement. Now I'm gonna shamelessly plug my advertisement. If you have any kind of business, if you're struggling with your business, expanding your company, please give me a call. I'm the guy to fix your problems. I've been in business for 29 years. I am very successful and blah, blah, blah. But if you have a business, now the key to the business is a bitch. Let's be fair, okay? Business, it's a money pit. Some of the business gurus call the businesses the beast. Grant Cardone say, feed the beast. Feed the beast means put all your money in the business. Make some money, put more money, but be careful because you may not only put all your money in the business, I've done it. You may not only put all your time in business, I've done it. And you may get into a rat race of a business. So now, if you have a business, I will come and I will tweak a little bit of things here and there. You will gracefully pay me a lot of money for that, but the benefits, now let's talk about the benefits. First, you're gonna gain a lot of time, then you're gonna gain a lot of money, then your organization will work a lot more flawlessly. My objective should be, when I come to help you to fix your business, the outcome should be for you to be able to sell your business. Now, many people would say, why is this objective? Because most of the businesses, even with 200, 300, 500 people organization, are what I call them is one-man operation. If the boss leaves the working place, the company can crumble just in a few weeks. So, in this kind of companies, I can help. I will come and I will make the business in such a way so the boss can leave on vacation, can come back, and when he comes back, he will see greater results. In other words, the business will be working for the boss instead of the boss working for the business and supporting 30, 50, 60, 100, 500 people to think all day long how to guarantee their jobs, their earnings, because we do understand, to have a business is also liability, it's not just profit. And earnings and money making, it's also liability. You gotta take care of the people. You gotta think how to not to get out of business, no matter what kind of company you have. Maybe you have 1,000 people company, you can still go out of business tomorrow. So, end of the advertisement.
Very
call
long
me.
Advertisement.
That's my advertisement. That's how I do it.
What is your pitch?
that's my pitch,
it's
okay?
It's a long pitch, it's a no-go.
No, this is a paid advertisement.
Okay,
so now let's go back to the vacation. If you like what I hear, call me 646-737-5797. I'm here to serve. Vacation time.
Yes, I'm thinking about your advertisement and if you're gonna fix someone else's company, when are you gonna travel?
I wish somebody come with the same offer to me. Somebody come and fix my business so I can travel. I'm gladly gonna pay you $5,000 an hour. Just come here and fix my shitty business so I can travel and that's it.
Don't ever call your business shitty.
This is a great business that I have, blah, blah, blah.
Alright.
Okay, so how about vacation tomorrow?
Sounds great.
What else
I
you can
totally
add?
I totally deserve it.
That's a good attitude. I deserve it.
Yeah, I haven't had vacation in 2 years, so it's about time.
I had vacation yesterday because I'm the boss.
Okay, no, those are small trips, they're fun trips, but...
You speak too low on... You gotta speak higher. Higher. Nah, this is 4K. 4K video.
It's so wet. Okay. So we've discussed our vacation with your audience and I don't know, we should really show them how we are spending this vacation.
Tomorrow we're gonna make like a full documentary how we're gonna spend this 3-4 days. We're gonna be running in the woods, burning the woods, making fire in the woods, calling the fire department in Vermont, and stuff like that.
No, you're gonna be cooking and I will chill.
She deserves this vacation, definitely. She needs a private cook. And I'll be the private cook. I don't mind because I'm a very good cook.
You are. I love your salads. So yeah, this is our plan. And maybe next time you guys, some of you decide to join us. We'll be very glad.
Subscribe to the channel. If you see this channel, if you like vacations, subscribe to the channel. Please join us. Next time we're gonna invite 15 people, 15, and next the next time after the next time we're gonna invite 50 people. First time 15, next time 50, then 500, and then 5 million, and everybody, the whole wide world can go on vacation.
Yes, can it be true?
That's it. I'm gonna close the video now if it's still recording. Okay. Let's see. Wow, I think it's still recording. 20 minutes video. Subscribe.
Love you guys.